Today we're making a lava lamp.
Fill your jar cup halfway with vegetable oil. Put about over halfway with water. Leave a couple inches at the top.
Now add about 10 drops of food coloring in.
Now take an alka seltzer and break it into pieces.
Now put it in and watch what happens.
I hope you enjoyed our video.
And make sure you subscribe.
Bye.